Robinson Lifestyle Center Sakon Nakhon is a shopping mall owned by the Central Group. We are visiting this shopping mall since they have Street Food Festival for residents of Sakon Nakhon to come by and taste food from all over the country. The food is mostly street food, which can be found anywhere in the streets and shopping places of Thailand. So let's go and see what kind of good food they have here at this food festival. First stop is this booth selling crab hoi jaw or deep fried crab meat rolls. This is crispy skin streaky pork. It's eaten with sticky dark soy sauce. Chicken popcorn with cheese lava, regular fried chicken wings and thighs. French fries with cheese dips. Yum crispy catfish. This has spicy, sweet, sour, and salty taste of crispy catfish all in one dish or box. Seafood stand. Seafood is cooked in various ways and eaten with spicy and tasty seafood sauce. This is chicken kebab booth. This booth has baked spinach with cheese. This booth has sai ua or Northern Thai sausages. They are usually made of pork mixed with spice and herbs. They are very tasty and full of aroma from the spice and herbs. Chinese chives, or kui chai in Thai. This is steamed vegetables wrapped with thin flour sheets. Avocado and other fruits, yogurts, and smoothies. Fried seafood stand. Salmon with creamy white seafood sauce. Crispy fried fish snacks. Japanese sweet potato, chicken satays, deep fried fish cake, squid cake, and shrimp cake. This is another seafood stand. This is pretty much our presentation of today, the walk around the food festivals in Sakon Nakhon, Thailand. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Again, thank you so much.